one. It's Randy Warner. He's going to be doing, there you go, we're going to be doing the Little Joe Hoedown, the Midnight Waltz, and the tune of choice is Dinah. Jim, Rod, and Jeff are going to welcome everybody up here, so put all your hands together for Randy Warner. Yeah. Out of Warsaw. You can't be looking at his wife. Thank you, Randy Warner, a veterinarian out of Nevada, and he's been here for 17 years. Falling Randy on stage is going to be Connie Allen from Oregon. Connie's going to be doing the Stomping the Gravy Hoedown, Bending the Bees Walls, and the tune of choice for Connie is going to be the Cincinnati Rag. Rod and Jeff are going to accompany him up this morning. Thank you, Connie Allen. Mary Cooper is going to be coming up next from Spokane, Washington. That'd be her third year in attendance. She's a registered retired nurse. Mary's going to be doing the Cattle and the Cane Hoedown, Kiss Me Again Waltz, and the tune of choice is going to be the Southern Bells. Rod, Scott, and Ed are going to accompany Mary. Thank you. Thank you, Mary Cooper. Aaron Lowe is going to be coming up next on stage from Spokane, Washington. Aaron has been here since he was 8 years old, so that is 56 years performing as of today. Aaron's going to be doing the Tom and Jerry Hoedown, the Gardenia Waltz, and the tune of choice for Aaron is going to be Red Wing. And he's going to be accompanied by the Wrecking Crew, Joey Ridge and Scott. Very nice. Aaron Lowe from Spokane, Washington. Been here 56 years. Guy Selle is going to be coming up next from Adna, Washington. His first year, he's retired. Guy's going to be doing the hoedown of the Sweet Marie, Tennessee Waltz, and the tune of choice is Manitoba Golden Boy. Let's welcome Guy on stage, please. Thank you, Guy. Guy's from the old school, one of the few people to still iron his Levi's. Thank you for doing that. Debby Carlson is going to be coming up next from Pullman, Washington, and university budget director, attended for 15 years, likes camping, fishing, hiking, horsing, sewing, and fabric arts. Debbie's going to be doing Granny Will Your Dog Bite, and Walt's going to be Alice Blue Going, and the tune of choice is the Red River Blues. Oh, Thank you, Debby Carlson from Pullman, Washington. Coming up next to perform for us is going to be B. Starr McMullen from Corvallis, Oregon, a retired economics professor. She enjoys fiddling, chasing grandkids, and trying to corral Pat or cats. I'm not sure. B is going to be doing the Old Straw Bonnet Hoedown, the Morning Star Waltz, and the tune of choice for B. Starr McMullen is going to be Hotfoot. Jerry, Devin, and Ridge is going to be accompanying him up on stage. Thank you. McMillan there from Corvallis, Oregon. Thank you. Johnene McDonald is going to be coming up next from Quincy, California. Going to be doing the hoedown as Golden Eagle Hornpipe, Valentine's Waltz, and the tune of choice is going to be the Seeley's Rag. David Johns is accompanying. Very good. Thank you. Sheila Wright from Post Falls, Idaho is going to come up next. She's a fiddling teacher and a lover of plants. Has been here 52 years. Sheila's going to be doing the Dusty Miller Hoedown, the Diana Waltz, and Sloppy. Looks like Jesus, but who knows?
Thank you.
Nice job, Sheila Wright. Bobbie Pearce from Nampa, Idaho is going to be coming up next. She enjoys music, gardening, and antique doll collection. This is Bobby's 46th year to be in the Weiser National Old Time Fiddlers Contest. Bobby's going to be doing this Stony Point Hoedown, Solomon Waltz, and the tune of choice is Jesse Polka. Mackenzie Shippey and Rod Anderson are going to accompany on stage. Thank you. performance. Good job, Bobbie Pearce from Nampa, Idaho. Joe Seitz is going to be coming up next, and he's going to be doing the hoedown, and it's called the chinky pin hunting. In Weiser, we say snipe. Morningstar Waltz. And the tune of choice is I Don't Love Nobody. Rick, Ridge, and Scott are going to accompany Joe if we will welcome him to the stage. Thank you. So far, that's the best performance by a guy named Joe today. Jaime Nakashima is going to be coming up next to play the hoedown at Cattle and the Cane, Benny and the Bee Waltz, and the tune of choice is a class cycle stomp. Rod and Jeff are going to accompany on the stage, so let's please welcome. Thank you very much. Nice performance. Robin Houghton is going to be coming up on stage next from Alvarado, Texas. A registered nurse, attended for 3 years. In 2018, he won the Colorado, the Idaho, the Grove, Oklahoma, and the Crockett, Texas contest. Let's welcome Robin on the stage, please. Going to be doing the Cattle and the Cane Hoedown, the Rose of Alamore Waltz, and the Red Apple Rag. Thank you. Thank you, Robin. Susumu Okano from Ichikawana, Kaiban, Japan, is coming up next on stage to perform the hoedown of Sally Johnson, the Rose of Alamore Waltz, and the tune of choice is Stonic Rag. Thank you, Mr. Okano from Japan. Marcia Denton's going to be coming up next from Tennessee. And recent winning contest is a Tennessee state champion, Alabama state champion, Georgia state champion, senior division winner at the Southeast Fiddle Championship and the Grand Lakes Senior Division. She's going to be doing the Tom and Jerry Hoedown, Bridget's Waltz, and the tune of choice is Twinkle Little Star. Thank you. Very nice. Thank you very much. Robert Heinth is going to be coming up next to be playing the Dolly Puts Your Kittle On Hoedown, the Wednesday Night Waltz, and the tune of choice is I Don't Love Nobody. From Port Townsend, Washington, let's welcome Robert on the stage. Thank you, Robert, who's been performing here for 40 years. Thank you for that. Kathy Looper from Crescent, Texas is going to be coming up next and doing the Lamplighter's Hornpipe Hoedown, the Shamus O'Brien Waltz, and the tune of choice, which I would think so too, is Milk Cow Blues. Ridge Roberts is coming up here next, so put your old hands together for Kathy Looper. thundering ovation you get there from here and out there. Thank you. Shannon Shelby is going to be coming up next from Idaho, going to be doing the Durango's Hornpipe Hoedown, Festival's Waltz, and the tune of choice are going to be the Panhandler's Rag. Frank, Rod, and Scott are going to accompany. Recently, it's won the 2019 Weather Memorial, Yuma, Arizona Grand Champion, 2019 Ajo First Place in Adult, and Second Place in Grand Champion. Thank you. Thank you, Janet Shelby. Coming up next on the stage is going to be Fiddlin' Joe Osborn from San Rafael, California. Enjoys fiddling, bluegrass, and modeling railroads. Fiddlin' Joe is going to be playing Billy in the Lowground for the hoedown, the Roxanne's Waltz, and the tune of choice for Joe is going to be Cotton Patch Rag. Thank you, Fiddlin' Joe. Good job.